Captain Frost's ship, the Winterhawk. What's that doing here?
Captain Frost? Ahoy, Captain Frost!
Aye, over here, mon ami!
Captain, what happened?
Ah, came to watch Belch Mountain blow, but got trapped instead. Now, break me free, and I'll spin you a yarn that will chill your bones. Ah, merci. Thank you, Jake.
So, who did all this freezing?
Listen well. There is a bad wind blowing in Neverland. He has returned.
He? He who?
He is the cold wind that blows at night and brings along his frosty fright. He is the icy chill upon your back with frozen fingers. Shiver Jack.
I've read about him. Shiver Jack is a cold-hearted sorcerer. So he's the one who froze Belch Mountain.
That I was.
Shiver Jack!
Soon my enchanted ice will cover all of this detestable Neverland. It will at last be my frozen domain.
Neverland will never be your home.
Ooh! A little deep freeze might change your mind.
Look out!
Bucky? He's frozen! Rusty anchors! We have to thaw him out. What's hot enough to melt Shiver Jack's ice?
I know all there is about cold. But when it comes to hot, the pirate to call on is Captain Flynn.
Scully, go to the Never Desert and tell Flynn we need him.
Aye, aye, Jake.
In the meantime, we have to stop Shiver Jack before he freezes all of Neverland.
The Winter Hawk will take us where we need to go, eh?
Don't worry, Bucky. We'll be back to warm you up.